Master 1010.
Oh, what up, guys? This is Master 1010 with another throwback. So, for this week, the game I'm going to review, the name of it is Door Kicker Action Squad. It is a pretty fun game. That game plays most likely like a strategy game, and you have four guys, and then you have to go into that building and rescue a bunch of people. So it's pretty fun. So let's get to it. And also, if you are new to my YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe and like. I upload, and you guys can see it says controller connected. And also, that game, you can use any controller to play that game. You can use a PS4 controller, you can use a PS3, Xbox. So any controller works for that game. So the reason it does that right now, because I just downloaded the game probably a couple minutes ago just for the throwback. So let's get to it. Option, play, fast mode. We have zombie, classic, infinity tower. Let me just play classic.
Assault are ready.
Rescue hostage to end strategy point. Don't kill them and you will lose health. Okay.
Lock and load.
So one thing about that game is there's no tutorial in that game. So basically everything you will have to figure everything out by yourself. Okay. Circle to reload and out to. Okay. Down and double up. Okay, so let me try it again.
Assault are ready.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to kick the door and okay. Perfect. There's one guy there. There's Aster. Perfect. You're welcome. Body armor, blue shield, body armor. What should I do? Like, so far I'm doing pretty good. Then go up. Let's see if there's anything up. Okay. So basically, there's that guy, and then one. Okay, there we go. I killed one of the hostage.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Mission accomplished.
Okay, so let me try the second one.
Assault ready. Lock and load.
Okay, one, two. Okay. also, basically, you have to pay for it. It's not free. There's okay. I'm going to kick the door then. Oh, so basically that door. Come closer. Welcome.
Yes.
You're welcome. Down. One, two. Let me take them out first. So you guys can see, like, so far the game is really interested. Two. The one guy upstairs. There's one, two. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to kill him. Perfect. And yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, I killed her.
Thank you.
He said yes. What should I use? Body armor. One, two, three, four. And can I go there? No, I cannot. That game I'll be like demo you play it, so basically you are going to have like help, like what not just you, and you'll have to pick with who you would like to play with. I think they give you like other characters also. Four, what should I do? The thing is, I have to try not to kill in her hostility, so let me use the body armor. Okay. I'm not sure exactly what is that thing. What that thing is exactly. let me just try it one more time. Perfect. Maybe you see if you can go home now. Look at Malia. Alright, yeah. Okay guys, okay. This, let me just do one last one before I end the video, so okay. Okay. You baby.
Thank
you. Welcome. Make sure I reload. Okay. That is not good. My health is not higher at all, so. Okay guys, thanks for watching guys. So that was the throwback for this week. So if you didn't know about that game, now you know about it, and also you know that game, you can play it with a controller, and it's pretty fun, it's pretty interested, and hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. So if you guys enjoyed the throwback, smash the
like button. Make sure you subscribe and share that video with your friends. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you.